I just love the whole cultural aspect that there were Native Americans that were living here years and years ago. And how do you take that away?
Oh, I would, I'm a firm believer preserving the environment, the soil, the trees, and the impact it will have on the ecosystem, on our environment in general.
I think we have a lot to learn from Native Americans, and it's not our right to take away what they built.